Aleppo deaths pass 1,000 since brief ceasefire collapsed. More than 1,000 people have died in airstrikes and shelling in the Syrian city of Aleppo since a short-lived ceasefire broke down 60 days ago, according to a UK-based monitoring group. For more details, click on the link below.